And taking a brief look at how the local market is doing at this hour, Korean shares edged higher on this Monday as some investors looked for bargains, but gains were offset by escalating tensions in Ukraine and worries about China's slowing economy. As of 1:30 p.m. Korea time, the benchmark KOSPI was up 0.2%, trading at 1924, and was trading within a narrow band amid continued caution about external developments. The tech-heavy KOSDAQ was down by 1.4%, while on the foreign exchange counter, the Korean currency was trading stronger against the greenback at a bit higher than 1,068 won.